Hi, my name is Dr. Jennifer Pascual, and I am Director of Music at St. Patrick's Cathedral in New York. It is an honor for me and my colleagues, Daniel Brondell and Michael Hay, both Associate Directors of Music, to be a part of this New York City American Guild of Organists Great Organs Project. St. Patrick's Cathedral was formally dedicated in 1879, and the newspapers hailed the new cathedral as, quote, the noblest temple ever raised in any land to the memory of St. Patrick and as the glory of Catholic America, end quote. The two organs now present in the cathedral were built by the Kilgen Organ Company from St. Louis, Missouri, and the chancel organ was dedicated in 1928 and the great gallery organ in 1930. These were installed and dedicated during Pietro A's time. The two organs have over 9,000 pipes, 10 divisions, and 150 ranks, and the Paragala Organ Company from New Jersey have been the curators for over 25 years. We have a wonderful organ series outside of pandemic time where we attract organists and listeners from all around the world. We have between 30 and 40 recitals a year, and it is a great way for people to listen to the Kilgen organ in person. We also stream live, and when we get out of this pandemic, we invite you to come to St. Patrick's Cathedral and enjoy the Kilgen in person. But for now, you can hear it here on Great Organs, thanks to the work of the American Guild of Organists.